seems like matriarchy is common on both sides of my family. After helping to support his sisters through university, William completed high school, began working as an engineer, and eventually received an honorary degree from the UBC. In addition to those hard-earned accomplishments, he's also a very good man. When I was a kid, I always looked forward to spending summers here in LA. With Junior and Linda and Martin and Nancy. When I tried to think back on memories that stood out, a few random thoughts came to mind. First, I remember going with Martin and Nancy and their kids to a rodeo in Pinellas one time. And it was really hot out, and Nancy would let me out of the truck unless I had a hat on. The only hat that they could track down anywhere in the van had a moose on it, and it said, "They call me Moose because I'm big and horny." Since I was only 8 years old at the time, Nancy thought it'd probably be inappropriate maybe stay in the van. So. The second thing I thought of is when we were kids coming to the reserve, I remember following Neil and working around all the time. I just wanted to be friends with them, wanted to hang out with them, and I thought they were so cool. The only time they let me hang out with them is when they're playing football or wrestling. So it was Neil and Burton versus me in football. Or tag team wrestling, Neil and Burton against me. We never discussed who my partner was going to be, but never ended up coming up. The third memory I have is when I got a little bit older. Me and Neil and Burton and Wesley ended up getting a job with Nelson Brothers in the bush. We ended up getting up at 4 in the morning for the work. And we were the greatest workers back then, probably 19 at the time. Afterward, we arrived at work, we were just sleeping in the car for the first hour when everybody was still working. Afterwards, Nelson told us that we were probably better off picking pop bottles. Which is probably accurate. But I might be the only one of my immediate family to benefit from the carry on the lineage of those who came before us. Neil is a talented artist and a wonderful father. Jesse finished his degree before I did. As my phenomenal teacher, role model in our community, and father. Alex is an established tradesman, and no doubt will be a father soon enough. Dean, the most resilient of all of us, who is a wonderful mother and an extremely bright future ahead. It's exciting to think about what the opportunities available to my nieces and nephews, Elias and I, Maria, Aaron, Callie, Ella, and Dean. The important limitations of the past are being limited by the long lineage and role models and leaders of the country. My brothers, partners, Maxine and Aaron, are two of my favorite people in the world. Amazing mothers, they come from similarly proud and graceful families. I would also wish to thank my dad, Bob, for working so hard to find everything today. Some people may not fully understand it, but spending a long career at West Fraser is a deep step in our community. Role modeling work ethic for myself and generations of Aboriginal youth.